halfway through, but you still have time to have a bit of crack about Newcastle United. And a couple of weeks left now, lads. George, are you getting a bit nervous that we haven't got these attacking players in yet? Anyhow, the Chronicle is saying that he's still happy.
Doing 1 minute of each, as I've done several tonight.
That's exactly right. That's what I was about to say myself. I'd rather say we get people that we need, that we want, not just need, instead of what we've had in the past, where we're scrambling around for loans. I mean, last year, the amount of time we took trying to get Chowdhury from Leicester was just disgraceful. It was horrible for a nobody like that, as far as I'm concerned. No, I would be slightly disappointed, I suppose.